Hey, what's up? Gonna be playing more of this. This is Cabela's Big Game Hunter Part 3. So we still have the Arctic foxes and snowshoe hare to do. I guess we'll start with that. Not taking that thing, I flipped it last time. Maybe one day we'll finally finish this level. If I can figure out what animals are what, anyway. Just checking something. Never get the mouse to be smooth in this. Hey, I can see my house from here. Forgot to put on the scent cover. don't think the aim is correct on this.
It's not legal.
Okay, found out why
okay,
I...
Okay, that's warning number one.
Shut up, John. Found out why I couldn't get the first one the other day. Because apparently I was shooting the child. Okay, but still, first one I saw. I didn't see an adult, I only saw the child. Well, it was a long shot anyway. Now that's gonna be the challenge right there. Thank you. Come on, give me something. Thank you. Maybe if we go back to the outpost, buy a lure. See if actually buying the lure makes a difference in this game. Hope I can see that. Sorry. I was looking for something for the mouse. Something to use as a mouse pad, I mean. I think part of the jitteriness that you see when I move the mouse comes from it just being on the old desk that I use. Let's work on the mouse sensitivity, maybe. I'm trying to only do one click here, but it's doing two always. Don't know how that works. Okay, let's try that. I missed.
Whoa, buddy. Not that one. Not legal.
John, start telling
okay,
me
that's
which
warning
animal.
Number one.
Quit telling me it's not this one and show me a picture or something, man. Like, there's nothing in the game that tells me it's this certain animal. You just tell me the name of an animal and expect me to know. Like, yeah, there may be hunters playing this, but I think there's more people who can't really hunt playing this game than not. Yeah, sure, most people are gonna know what an animal looks like, but not everyone. such nice graphics in 2006. I mean, just look at all these beautiful trees and long grass. So far, none of them have went for the lure I set out, or a bait, whatever you call this bunny mannequin. Nothing's gone after it. Like, seriously, all it tells me is Arctic fox, snowshoe hare. No picture, no identifying marks set out in the text. Just tells me the name of the animal that I'm supposed to hunt. Oh, look, it's the outline. That helps, right? Not even this tells you anything. What a help that thing was. Yeah, the animal was in the area, but not because of the lure. Keep back, whatever you are. Not after you. I'm after. Oh, wrong way. And I'm in the river. River, creek, they're both bodies of water. Can't even find the animal I was going over here for. sorry. Just trying to see if maybe there's a picture here. Because the only thing the tutorial shows you is how to shoot your gun and how to use a few select controls. It tells you nothing for the wildlife around the place you're supposed to be hunting. There's really nothing to tell you what's what here. Like, if you select one of the animals, say this red squirrel, no identifying text, just the copyright for Activision, which, if you were gonna reuse a picture, maybe that'd be helpful. Show you where it came from anyway. But doesn't tell you the animal still. Ain't gonna get those dang wolves or hare. Oh, wait, it's foxes. But anyway, ain't gonna get them today. See if maybe there's some other thing I can try for. One female ox. Can I hunt this? Yes. As long as it's 50 yards or more, I don't have to use any special weapons. And I should have all the things I need. It's great. They didn't even nibble on it. Word. Yeah. show y'all the hunting range they got here. Well, hold on, let me equip the scope. Bullseye. Reload. Like, am I out of bullets? I thought I bought some. Find there's some down here, yeah. 12. Got it. Bullseye. Yeah, I believe I got all of them. Just what I needed.
don't have a tag for that animal.
Okay, how do you tell these apart? Did y'all not model them correctly?
Okay, that's warning number one.
Getting stuck on everything here.
Wait a second. That animal's off limits. Second warning now. Better watch out.
Oh yes, have your child as a shield. Bet you knew where I was and put him there. Female ox. Female. I think that's an ox. Well, maybe I was too close. maybe that other one just collapsed. I think this is the one I killed over here. That yellow square on the map. That's the one I got. That's the one I shot the kid. I don't think I'm really that bad at this game. I think it was just quite poorly made. You're charging at me, are you? Are you kidding me? Right when I get a good shot. Oh. Well, I'm out of bullets. And I still haven't got the dang... whatever. Come on, let me kill it with my bare hands. Just give me this. How do you think I feel? apparently every bullet I shoot in this counts, even though it's a damn game, you know. Actually, yes, I do need this much ammo. I'm such a bad shot, apparently. Just give me your whole surplus of bullets. Maybe I can kill one animal. I mean, I could get the carrying over how many bullets you have left if you win the hunt. But I lost. Or rather, I didn't get a single thing. You know, at some point I'm gonna run out of money and not be able to continue.
Whoa, buddy. Not that one.
Shut
not
up,
legal.
John.
Okay, that's warning number one.
Oh, come on. And see, I even died there. Well, at least it gave me the bullets back. Okay, what's with the frame drop when I mess with the mouse speed?
That animal? It's not legal. Okay, that's warning number one.
Gotta keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Unrelated matter. And don't start that it's not tagged. And that's one, another thing about this game, that they don't even really hit you. There's distance between the paw and whatever I'm supposed to be getting hit at. Like, if you look back at that fight, when he took me down, he wasn't really that close. Which, yeah, it could just be me complaining. But look at all this. See, and not only does it attack you before it really gets you, but I shot him in the chest. You saw it in the mark, and he didn't even go down. Can't jump on the rocks either. I mean, you would think a rock like this, you'd be able to scale in some way or form. I guess that's 2004 for ya. Actually, still today, some games do that. I know Grand Theft Auto does. Where you try and go up a mountain or big rock, and all you do is clip on it. You don't actually climb the mountain or whatever. Which, as far as we've come with graphics and gameplay, you'd think they'd have fixed things like that by now. Hey, at least I can jump on this stump, right? I mean, it really helps that I can jump onto this. You know. Ain't the right animal.
It's running, take it down!
Oh wow, for once it is. Okay, where's the markings? How can you tell these apart from the males? 'Cause I really need to know.
score. Nice going.
See, I... This game confuses me. It doesn't even tell you that you've killed that animal. I believe I was supposed to hunt two of these, wasn't I? I only shot one that I remember. And I believe that's the first time I went on that hunt. It only took one. Well, I guess that's it for this video. I'm gonna go ahead and save, then stop the recording. Actually, I guess I should say, I'm kinda not sure for the schedule, like, uploading. I haven't thought about it. At first it was every day, but some days I don't really feel like making a video. But we'll work something out, I'm sure. Okay, bye.